powerful Sith you will become.
Brother Anakin!
Alright. So I just finished up getting my spoiler and rear diffuser installed on my Mitsubishi Lancer here in Delaney. And here's how it looks. Sweet. I'm obviously not going to show my license plate, but all in all, it looks pretty fucking sweet. There we go. It's time to go home. Yo, what up? It's Wednesday. It's the second day of class. I'm about to head out shortly to head over to the college campus to go into my first class, statistics. And then after I have U.S. history. So I'll try to make a few clips over there. If not, then it'll be the gym from there. Alright, time to roll to class. Yo, what's good in Mr. Rogers' neighborhood? Tries and chest day. Starting off with some wide grip tricep dips to focus more on the chest. These will literally help your triceps grow exponentially. This single dumbbell tricep extension. Moderate to heavy weight, just personal preference. My elbow sleeves as the weight is increased towards my work instead of the heavy weight. In other news, some good series I've been watching is the Girl with the Dragon Tattoo series and the Girl in the Spiderweb. Really good series, I really recommend. So here was my top set, 85 pound dumbbell. Just really focusing on getting a deep stretch in. Another news is that I just finished watching Powder. Powder is a beautiful movie that I really think everybody should watch. Powder was like a movie about a kid that was pale. He had like supernatural powers and gifts and stuff. Essentially, they're scared of him because of his appearance and his power. They don't understand him. Even though people hated him and tried to hurt him, kill him and stuff, helped everybody out, he brought someone back to life to try to hurt him. Anyways, for this incline bench press, I was really working on pause reps at the bottom just to get my muscles more used to the time under tension at the bottom. This really paid off because my new PR, which I did today, was 185 for 4 sets of 2 with no spot. So the chest press machine just to get a really good pump for the chest to finish it off. So far the assignments for a lot of my classes have been really easy. Well, not super easy, but you know, like, not generally complicated and straightforward. Back in bicep day, which is very key to a lot of other exercises. Why is back key? Because you use your lats for bench and a lot of other exercises. So it's very important to build strong lats for those pressing movements. I love this active ride shop shirt. got a solid deal. The reason why I love this shirt is because when I was growing up, I skateboarded and I could never afford these shirts. And now I have one. I'm just doing these sideways isolated front pulldowns. People say, well, why do you wear vests? Because it's gym or this and that. It's because I couldn't afford it when I was younger, so regardless of the fact, you know, if you're comfortable wearing it, so just wear whatever makes you feel comfortable. The wrong thing to know if you're about to carry the boats. Yeah, the military fire service, you would know where that joke's from. Anyways, a fun fact, I used to get made fun of in the service for my clothes I'm wearing in the gym, and how I would never make progress and stuff, blah, blah, blah. Those same people that made fun of me ended up doing steroids and getting kicked out. I figured, you know, I blocked them on Instagram and stuff. And then I think I unblocked them and they, you know, resent me out of friend list. A lot of times people are only your friends because they need something from you. Watch when they don't need that from you anymore. When you ask them for a favor, then they're no longer your friend and they no longer respond or stuff like that. So I have a small circle. I think it's very important to have strong communication skills and also both good and bad communication skills. Dale Carnegie, how to win friends and influence others for good. Social engineering, the art of human acting for bad. Those were two book recommendations I highly suggest to everybody read.
What's going on, guys? It's Sunday, fun day. Nah, I'm just kidding, but it's the start of the work week for gym, and today's gonna be chest and triceps. Yesterday was a rest day, and we're about to head out here shortly. Here's the fit for today. Got a Gap hoodie because it's like 39 outside, and then I got Sworda shirt on underneath, some Empire shorts from Zoomies, and then some socks and some Yeezys. See them with the 3M reflective. Alright, and it's time to roll out and get this work in.
Chest and tricep day, starting off with narrow flat bench press to hit the triceps. Setup and the fist, worn on a shirt, Empire shorts and the Yeezys. She sets up for every 20. 195 looks pretty solid. And I got a spot for 205 by the guys in the background. And I got a pretty solid set of 7. When the guy spotted me for 205, he complimented me and said that I got really strong triceps. It's really grateful. I'm happy to hear that, you know, hard work paying off. Some of you grams seem to do, but did some decline assisted bench press. It's been a crazy week, but semester's going smoothly and I'm ahead on most of my assignments and on top of things. Just received a care package from one of my close friends I consider like family, and I was pretty happy with the cool stuff he sent me. Incline bench press has been paying off with the amount of volume I do for chest day with just incline. I am almost positive that before the end of the year I should be able to hit 225 on incline bench press, which is awesome. A healthy mind and a healthy body, it means overall solid health. You can't just be physically strong and not mentally have an even balance. I haven't done Smith squats in a long time, but they're really beneficial. And you can really go really to some depth with it, which is amazing. And you really get a fucking solid pump and workout for your legs. Like swore to us their shirts because they have a strong message and not just some stupid logo or something that just everybody follows. Funny, actually asked me how I took her other thighs, which is funny because I just recorded this video. So I sent her this and I told her this is how you grow the inner and outer thigh. Just found out that if you point your toes outward and inward and stuff like that on this one as well, it targets different parts of the muscle, which I need to start incorporating more. Pulling it inward, and I got my Adidas power lift. Those are also known as the Bruce Lees. They're pretty clean shoes. I don't really use them as often as I should. Some RDLs. I know my form needs a little bit of work, and we'll polish that up over time. Just finishing it off with 45. Yes, again, I know my form isn't the greatest, and you know, it's a work in progress. I don't really normally do RDLs.
Just arrived at campus, third week of class. They got some. They got this club rush event going on later after my second class is over. Statistics ain't too bad. So this will be the second lecture. Monday we had off for MLK Day. Gotta wait for the free food. Fuck. It's barely starting. Finally about to get some fucking free food. Alright, so I got all my fucking free food. Hopefully it's good. And now I'm about to head home. Finished up with the club rush. Saw some pretty cool stuff. Stopped by the veterans booth. Man, that shit was funny. I was like, can I get one of those pins? Dude's like, no, that's for veterans only. I was like, I am a veteran.
Oh, you are? Yeah, no shit. Didn't even ask me if I was a veteran, bitch.
What's up?
So I just got done with school. Tried to pick up my printer. Had no luck. I'm probably have to come back tomorrow if I can't figure it out tonight. You know, here's the free food that we got from the college campus event, which was probably the main reason I went. Some chicken and some chippies and a bunch of other goodies for this club rush event. I'm gonna obviously sign up for a few that I actually want to participate in. And I'm here babysitting the little man right here. Look, I gave him the ball I got from the college event, man. He loves that thing. What's up, Mateo? Yo, what up? Alright, so I sent my buddy a package in the mail, one of my close friends from the service, and I sent him pre-workout and some pretty dope shirts, so he sent me one back, which is awesome. So I'm pretty stoked on what's in here. Should go through it together. Oh, this is too cool. Some nitric oxide. I was literally just running out of I just ran out of Beats powder, which I use for my pump stuff, so this is perfect. So calcium, same thing. I was just running out of this too, so I'm really happy with this as well. Yo, this thing is freaking sick. What the hell? Yo, this is too dope. Look at this. Man, dude, this is too cool. I'm gonna start using this for the gym. Like, golly, man, that's too dope. And then this little Super Fi America's Fun. That's too cool, man. I appreciate this. And then liquid IVs and some more shirts. Pretty dope, pretty dope. Oh, this Playboy 2X. Man. Yo, look at that. Oh, sheesh. Oh, this one's fucking dope. This Venom shirt. Yo, that's too cool, man. I might just rock one of these. And then can't go wrong with Jordan. I'd be last one's a Jordan. Like, real simple one. It's cool. Super cool. I have, like, a pair of Jordans, so this is awesome.
Words are like keys. If you choose them right, they can open any heart and shut any.